Good evening, and we welcome you to this night of World Championship
pay-per-view. Defend my belt, man.
Alongside my partner, I'm Joe Tessitore.
I'm defending my belt.
We welcome you to the famed Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey, where so many great fights have gone on through the years. Scheduled for 12 rounds in the heavyweight division. We are looking forward to this fight, especially after seeing what happened at the weigh-in yesterday. A stare down that nearly resulted in a bout breaking out right there. Now they get to do it for real. Confident here. Look at him
making his way down the ring.
You could just see it in every step that he takes.
You try to be like Lennox Lewis. Nah, you ain't Lennox Lewis, boy. Quick work. Quick work. Wow. Yep. Oh, the stare down. Watch this shit. Yeah. Mean mother. I'm a champ, boy. You better.
This is a 12-rounder. Here's round number one. Mate's feeling pressure, and he has to be feeling the pressure because all the talk all week has been about the knockout streak. He's won every fight by knockout.
Let me put a little other one.
Oh!
Came out a little killer.
He sure did. Popped his head. Back of the head. He might not get up. It's never that easy.
He gets up after that punch put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
There's so many advantages for the well-rounded fighter, the balanced fighter up against the power puncher. But what are the advantages for the power puncher, if any?
Well, the one great advantage is he can pull it out of the fire at any moment. You know, usually the power puncher can and will make mistakes. If the good boxer makes one mistake, his night might be over.
Yeah, Tom. Why are you trying to hook me? Let's stay down. Oh, he getting up.
And somehow, some way, he's gonna continue on here.
And if he's gonna stay.
Ooh.
Wow, he goes down again.
Quit playing with me, boy. I'm the champ, man. Like I said, quick work.
Over. Bates' ultimate highlight, a first round KO.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Hurricane's able to defend his title. Thanks for being with us tonight. For my partner, Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore saying enjoy the rest of your evening.
You know what time it is.